truth at 70, that love was meant for beauty queens and high school girls with clear skin smiles who married young and then retired. The Valentines I never knew, the Friday night charades of youth were spent on one more beautiful. At 17 I learned the truth. And those of us with ravaged faces, locking in the social graces, desperately remained at home, inventing lovers on the phone, who called to say, "Come dance with me," and murmured vague obscenities. It isn't all it seems at 17. A brown-eyed girl in hand-me-downs, whose name I never could pronounce, said, "Pity please the ones who serve, they only get what they deserve." In the rich relation hometown, queen marries into what she needs with a guarantee of company and haven for the elderly. Remember those who win the game, lose the love they sought to gain, in debentures of quality, in dubious integrity. Their small town eyes will gape at you, and all their price when paid due exceeds accounts received at 17. To those of us who knew the pain of Valentines that never came, and those whose names were never called when choosing sides for basketball, it was long ago and far away. The world was younger than today, when dreams were all they gave for free to